My name is Francesca Fury and I studied film and visual culture at the University of Wales, Trinity St David's. And to be honest, it's one of the best things I've done. Like, I've got to experience lots of things within the course. I got to do a lot of things outside of the course. I got to go on field trips. And it was mostly, I think my favourite thing was going and filming the Welsh Extreme. I love the variety of different things that you get to do, and the construction of the course is quite flexible. Seeing as I have two children and a full-time job, it's been very flexible and I've really enjoyed the experience and I've gained a lot from it.